How many boxes of Cinnamon Toast Crunch could you eat if paid $200 by the box in one day?
In one day.
But by the box.
Mm. Yeah.
The whole box.
I'm out. I'd be lucky if I make it to one.
I did half a box last night, so.
I was going to say.
In a course of a day, I bet I could do 10 boxes.
10 boxes? Seriously?
In the whole day.
Easy. From midnight to midnight?
Do you actually like Cinnamon Toast Crunch?
I ate Cinnamon Toast Crunch this morning.
See, I'm not a fan, so I don't think I could.
I'll say 7.
I think 6 or 7 sounds like a good
number. That's a good payday, too.
But that's a whole box. But that's with the milk, too.
I'm going big.
So that's a lot of...
Actually, so I pour in my milk. Like almost to the top, and then I just keep refilling the cereal until I run out of.
You're a milk first cereal.
Well, no. I start with cereal and then a lot of milk, and then I'll just keep refilling the cereal.
See, I would do less milk because I'd be less filling in.
Yeah.
See,
and then the more you could eat, that's what I would do. But I mean, everyone's
different. I'm gonna say 1 box.
I could do 10. Like in 24 hours, I could do 10 boxes.
Do 10.
Oh,
what about you, Kelly?
I say 1 box, because I don't really like Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
You don't like money, then.
You don't like money.
I do. But I'm a huge
do you, though?
Believer that there are far more important things.